Hyperledger announced the release of the blockchain fabric. Commissioning the first open collaborate blockchain was set for the end of March. More than 120 participating organizations have worked in the Hyperledger Fabric project. Through the development, large companies will be able to create distributed applications for their necessity. Hyperledger CEO Brian Behlendorf noted, "Our hope is that it is code that people can put into serious production."